getting the... It's kind of neat with the wiper and all that stuff. Okay.
Either. Oh, yeah.
just got a read time too, or?
No, just not recently, so complexity. And, next stop, I've got nice big windows at least for seeing out.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what you can do. Big ledges to put a tripod on.
Yeah, that's kind of handy for that, I guess.
Yeah.
Have you done your home line?
Oh yeah, I was there Friday after their opening day.
Nice. Yeah, I was down, I went down with a friend in July, end of July to check it out. Refreshing to see what, for the transit priority was quite nice, I thought. Compared to what we're used to.
I was impressed with how it had the intersections.
Yeah, that's the way it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
So it's a good sign. There's a nice example of how it could be closer to home.
Sorry.
You don't have to go to Europe.
Yeah.
And if Eglinton is going to be like that.
It's going to be even better because it has the top one.
Yeah, but then the surface section, as long as it's like that.
Yeah, that's true.
Then we'll be okay.
Yeah.
Then that could be used as a catalyst to improve the system we already have for Spadina Harbor Front in St. Clair.
Next stop, Ashdale Avenue.
Queensway.
Yeah.
Yeah, we took V out there. Shame, I wish the 80 schedule was still running with five trains a day going race, but.
Thanks.
Kevin was saying that they might get three cars, which would be pretty wild. We haven't had a triple header in doubles, yeah, but triples in a long time. At least two cars.
Yep.
But we might get a third. Pardon me?
It's a way to go out with a bang, for sure.
I think so. I mean, if they, you know, that's the point of the society. If they've got cash, you know, you're not going to be able to do that again. It's the not the dreaded low memory.
Yeah, that's true. Yep, we're still good. Pretty stable too.
Come back east, you get another stab at it, right?
So. Yeah, that's true.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
stop, Euclid Avenue.
Thank you.
check the radar. See how it goes. It's funny, you know, when you shoot slides, and after the fact you realize that there was something on the lens, it never shows up in the slide. But for some reason on video, if there's something on the lens, it just like totally like blasts it.
It should be an interesting run seeing all that rain.
Yeah, that's also kind of, it's sort of like a somber closing final days of the CLRVs. You know, it's also, it's like, Spadina was good with the two cars going across, and of course all the passing CLRVs, stuff that we're not gonna get that much longer. It's a nice little the attachment that holds the phone. That's a good idea. Access into that for a second. Once we get in the loop,
gotta shut her off.
Do the full.
Take a few shots.
Yeah, we'll have time. So. Yeah. It's open, the main part.
Yep.
How is the
outside drive?
Because you live there, how is the public perception of the thing now? The
ridership's definitely up.
Yeah. And are the, because there was a lot of back and forth, you know, the typical like, oh, we don't need this, it's a waste of money.
There was a couple of elections where we fought on it. And, between the two of them, we basically said that we'd send it.
Yeah. Back one.
Next stop,
Indian
Road.
I think in general it's been pretty good.
I think that window might be getting a little on the wet side. go zip the lid on that close, and that'll be a little more stable.
There it is. Okay.
Hopefully,
adjust it.
Timelapse mode, that can be on this thing. Cut it, it'll just suddenly be
yes.
Slightly higher.
Yeah. Alright. That should work. Just turn this a bit.
Lots of
there we go.
Perfect. Yeah, sorry, I can't control the weather.
Yeah.
You can make plans for this kind of stuff.
was Hamilton.
Right.
Mohawk College. Master and stuff.
Next stop, Rock Avenue.
I mean, it's a gap. It should be filled.
Oh, for sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
225.
For seniors, it's 220. For adults, it's 325.
Oh, there you go. Thank you.
You owe me right in, please.
You owe me a nickel.
Yep.
Safety, that camera?
No, it's me. Oh, this car is being retired, so I'm taking a picture of the...
Oh, it's being retired.
I'm taking a video of the last runs.
Oh, this is interesting. What do they do with retired streetcars?
Well, they're going to try to preserve a couple, send a couple of museums, but most of them are in the scrap heap.
They're probably more reliable than the new ones.
These are 40 years old. So
40?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
I like that, definitely. Yeah.
They'll get a new life, right?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Thanks.
Thank you. I like that.
Is this ours?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. three of us?
Where do I 975 think? In there.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
All the way in, please. Kitchen and car get crush loaded yet?
Well, opening day.
Opening day, yeah. I imagine.
And it's been pretty well written, so that's good. Those things are big. The service replaced while it was busy is nothing that this is not like anything this Toronto sees.
Yeah. Carlton, if you know, Carlton isn't even one of the busiest lines.
I know.
Town.
Yeah.
Yeah. King is the busiest. It's 81 or 84,000 a day.
They got up to that with the. I gotta step out to let this be warm.
Sure. Carlton? No, you need to get off here.
Yeah,
it's just back a little bit.
Yeah.
I guess there's enough. I wonder in Kitchener Waterloo. Probably most of the ridership was student-based.
Fair chunk of it.
Yeah.
But, you get a lot of... So, I think it's a bit more all-around than that, though. You get a fair number of seniors.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you get a sort of a AM and a PM rush into and out of the core, the Kitchener, if you can call it a core, but the business area, Kitchener area?
There is a rush, and it's generally all over because the industries are all around the town.
Right.
We have a number of runs that are like industrial shift. They're industrial shift runs.
That makes sense.
Grabbing grass.
waiting.
Thank you.
We're soon enough.
Sorry.
There you go.
Yeah.
you.
Gets in around 8:50.
How many people got on that pitch?
A fair number.
Yeah.
It's
20, 30, 40, 20, 30, thereabouts.
I mean, a couple of dozen at least.
And then in Guelph, was there an equal kind
thereabouts,
of?
Thereabouts, yeah.
That's good.
Certainly, I mean, I was on the first trip in, 2011. You know, the journalists outnumbered the passengers, but since then it's really grown.
So that's just one train and probably maybe 60 people out of Kitchener and you still have 4 more trips.
Yep. I mean, it's a that's huge good. Train, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
So.
It'll fill up, but the idea is...
I mean, it's a huge train, so you're on it, and it's like...
It feels empty.
It feels empty, but then when you get out on the platform... then you realize, it's like, how many people were with you.
This car stopped up here. The register is 3 minutes early.
Oh, okay.
Which is fine. It's 4 ways around. That's not even fine.
Wow. Train buses, so the trains themselves are much faster.
Yeah,
not at the mercy of the 401.
Oh, isn't that awful?
Oh, yeah. It can be hard.
Yeah. It'd be nice to get the 25 to connect to either the Lakeshore line.
I've heard there is a plan for that. That they're going to think it would take you further into Kimberley.
Because on weekends, it's a bit of an effort to go by transit. It's possible.
Yeah.
25 is good service, but you still got to get to square one, which is like that extra step that's going to turn a lot of people off.
Yeah.
Especially from Toronto.
Yeah.
This sucks. It's a problem. I've always been kind of fascinated with scheduling and stuff like that. I also like running equipment. So that's a balance. I've been reading Transit Toronto for a long time. So I usually use a lot of good stuff.
Yeah.
I think I even submitted sound recordings of streetcars years ago.
Maybe.
Years
ago.
There's some like. Like I'm talking like 19 or 20 years ago, maybe.
Might still be there.
In poor quality or whatever, right?
Oh, well, yeah, technology, oopsie.
Okay. Yeah, technology changes.
Yep.
Video quality changes.
Yep.
Digital,
We all thought that 640 pixels was enough.
No, not now.
Not now, but
not with huge monitors. That's great. I mean, I still shoot slides, but
yes.
There you go. That tells you. Nothing beats a projected slide.
Yeah, that's true.
On the day we went to Kitchener, I finally broke down and had to get an easy go.
Yes. Yeah.
Next stop. with their own system and not pesto.
I know. Well, a lot of people are. They put out a request for tenders and pesto didn't bid.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. I mean, there's also some suggestion that they also wanted the system to work with their accessibility coaches.
Okay.
And that was beyond Presto's scope, so.
That eliminated them.
Yeah.
Interesting. I think my favorite thing about those machines at the light rail stops.
Yeah.
Are when you cancel the transaction, or if you make a mistake,
yes.
It makes that sort of like loud startling. I was trying to get a recording of that, so I was sending it off, and it attracted the attention of like the security.
Oh yeah.
Because they thought, what am I doing? What's this guy doing? All the machine is just buzzing.
Well, they've been quite sensitive to it. It's like, they're having problems. We must help.
Yeah. Ross, where are you going? We need a fare. I'm like, yeah, I got a fare. I'm just recording the angry sound that the machine makes. It's okay.
Yeah. I mean, two of the big proponents, Ken Sealing and Tom Galloway, they're regional counselors. Ken Sealing is the former regional chair.
Right.
The biggest proponents of the LRT. And they were ready for the first time, and they could make the machines work.
Oh.
And they said, it's like, yeah, we're in our 60s.
This touchscreen technology is... They're used to putting money in a box and getting a paper transfer.
It's a very busy time, so don't go before
Thank you. the stairs. Down to see.
Yep.
How long will it take you to process all that?